Hello out there, everyone. I'm DJ Particle. This is Particle Play Live. Welcome to Splatterday Night Live. And we already have Dom here in the chat room with us. You haven't played Splatoon since Tuesday. Hey, that's the last time we streamed Splatoon, so it kind of works out. All right, starting off with Splat Dailies. Oh, come on, give me a match. You're actually up for this cake? Yeah, come join. The Tacticoke's in the fridge. Area on this map is larger than it looks. I will say that. Three super chumps here. We hadn't even started inking it up anymore. That's what I tend to ask whenever I see like an area that has a lot of, you know, video game plushies. You know, they'll have Mario, they'll have Zelda, they'll have Pokemon, but no Woomy. God, wipe them out? Holy crap. Oh my god, we're losing it! Oh my god. We have them in danger until about 30 seconds. And they're gonna win because they nearly wiped us out. Today you've got an interesting title, something Heart Valve. You don't remember the first part? Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Alright, taking Dharma here. You're falling off with the Nautilus. Oh, jeez. That's not good. Four shooters versus everything else. So, start moving in. I was triple teamed. There was no way I was getting out of that. Oh. Yeah, I know, Cake. I know. Yeah. Well, the thing is, they gave them literally all the range. I mean, all the range. There were three range weapons in that match, and they were all on one team. Yeah, I know, Cake, I know. Yeah. Okay, the weapons are a bit more balanced this time. Hoping to sneak up behind them. Oh god, they chumped us again. At least they didn't chump us very far back. Cannot get a break! Oh my god, I hope it was enough. Nope. Damn! All right, Cake. All right. Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. How did he die in my booyah bomb? Oh no, that wasn't where I threw my booyah bomb. That was good. Never mind. God. All right, come on. Come on. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Oh, yeah. We got it. Ha! There we go. Oh, God. Oh, God. Dom's giving us the side eye, Cake. All right, I will be back. I have to switch tunes because I am in the middle of Splatfield. And actually, since I did plink a level earlier, I can stop now. The Jigglypuff side eye. The goat? Oh my god, wait a minute. What do I have already? Nah, I'm not the goat arrow spray user. Nah. Oh. Well, that's an interesting banner. I'm skipping over this one because I'll do that one last. Because that's the tune I'll be concentrating on today. All right. Does anyone know what this is about? It's in the Euro. It's in the Euro lobby. Hey, John. John. Hello, John. Who's John? Because right now I'm in the Euro square. See, just a whole bunch of things saying, hi, John. John is not real. Hi, John. Hey, John. Oh, God. Ah. John is not real. God. Now, the square peeps are an enigma to me. Dom says. Actually, wait a minute. Actually, earlier today, I think I saw it in the American square too. Earlier. Is that showing up in either of your squares? Don't pay attention to square posts. Let's see if I can throw a booyah bomb into the abyss. Okay, ready? There it goes! Never to be seen again! Everyone else who was here on the last match on stream is back. How goes the Splatoon? It's going great, Mega Spectre. Oh, also, we have a new follow since our last meet. Not sure how to pronounce it. T0 Gimbal? Well, if you're watching right now, welcome to the party. Hope you do enjoy your stay here. Haha! Splat assist with sprinklers. Hey. jumping. That's for us to do. Oh God, we wiped them out again. Move up, move up, move up. Yeah, we got this. We got this. All right. What? Well, at least if they only ate 442, I know it wasn't me. Oh, I saw that fist bump. Cake says, okay, one second. Unfriend someone. Oh, God, what happened? Let me see. Let's see. It was Dooley's. Actually, it got a splat, ink 692. Chris Guy is literally inking over turf we inked. Oh, that reminds me of someone else we had during Splatfest. Alright, next tune! Oh, karaoke tonight. I actually just killed it with one song. I mean, killed it in a good way. I gave the KJ a copy. There's a karaoke track for, believe it or not, the Alanis Morissette cover of the Black Eyed Peas' My Humps. Not kidding ya. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, Pup Love is on? Oh, yeah. Oh, she's doing a weapon lockout challenge. All right, I'll just start a new lobby then. No big deal. Believe it or not, it was not saying you were, Dom. I just figured you and Kate got. I just think you and Cake rip lobby. perception, we have a thing. Ah, shit. Back in green. Who you got? There. Thought you could just poop your way into our base. Wait a minute, that was a super poop, wasn't it? I heard that pooty gun. I heard that frickin' pooty gun. Wait, what? There's a squid party here! We won so easily. There was a squid party over there. There was a squid party and no one told me. Hey. Hey, Raul, what's up? Dom says no parties allowed. Cause they were fighting normally for a while, and then I guess once we reached a certain point, they just gave up and started squid partying. You found me earlier? That's good. I guess that banner slot is a random of that certain type of thing. This is concerning me. Actually, this is kind of concerning me. I am here in the Southeast Asia square. And, oh, all right, there is someone with some art. But hardly anyone has art. I mean, what happened? Are there really just not enough players to fill the lobby? I mean, to fill the square, I mean? Yeah, I know. All right. All right, last tune. Oh, and that umami match. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Dom has a room open. Ah. Damn, that inks a lot when you put down there. All right. All right. Finally, we can all play. Yeah, I know, right? Like Kate's username says, move the F up. Ah. Red? What are you doing? Oh, tentacles. Come on. Woo! Alright, we did recover from that, okay. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry, Dom. Apparently, a few days ago, someone posted a message, a new message that's been appearing on Rocket League. If you lose too many in a row but keep going, it puts up a window saying it looks like you're rage queuing. You have lost such and such matches in a row, losing such and such points. Do you really want to keep going? Maybe take a break, spruce up, come back later. And there's a button that says okay, and a button that says, I don't care! And some people are wondering if Splatoon needed that as well. Oh, shit. Someone saw me go behind there. Oh, God, they got a beacon on our side of the map. They got a beacon on our side of the map. There. Beacon gone. Uh-oh, 10, 9, oh, no, we got this. especially after that. All right. Oh, I have to refuel! I don't think I made it. Ah, crap. All right. This will actually give me some time for an item meeting. Let's just say. All right. I will be right back. And I'm back. One thing I don't get, and I'll say this, one thing I don't get about the chat element that I put up there, when I go between this screen and the Splatfest screen, the chat doesn't go away. When I switch to anything else, the chat goes away. You have a funny story, Cake? Spill it. still. Ah, looks like I may have to wait for this match. Miku Expo ticket for $800? So, for three people. So I like freaked out because that's a lot of money. Yeah! I would say so! I got one of them. Damn! Alright, that I did not expect! Damn. Damn! Oh my god! That splat roller just got triple off us! God, we were doing so well and then that roller got triple off us. All right, come on. Ah! Oh. Oh my god. God, we were holding them for a while and then it just fell apart. That roller was just destroying us. How many splats did that damn roller get? 13. That is what killed us more than anything. Yeah. impossible. Oh, God. Crap tank, of course. Oh, my God! Oh, your dad got them for you. Nice. All right, Kate. I'm sure you can. Digging. Damn. Ah. All right. They have time to come back. There they are. All right. Okay. All right, Cake. Thanks for stopping by. And tell Bread I said thanks too. Last game we had Agent 8 in our lobby. Now we have Agent 3 in our lobby. I didn't think the enemy team could see the eyes. I mean the words. Yeah. Oh! Damn! All right. With Tactico! There it is! Nope! Oh, I have a feeling I was gonna get that. Thank you. We got it, though. We got it. I mean, oh my god! I mean, what happened to the opposing team in that match? They just kind of went, yeah. All right. Oh, we got carried big time. Look at the edit. 15 splats for the edit. Who is that? Splatty? Oh, there's Splatty. I bow to you, Splatty. Oh, where? Splatty's in the chat! Hey, what's up? Splatty? Of our base. Hey, yo. Out of our base and stay out. Get my Tactico! Gotta get Tactico! Ah! Shit! Well, guess what, Pandolce? I still have my Booyah Bomb because Tactico! Damn. Whoa, whoa, I thought they were up above! Doesn't matter, we got it anyway. Oh my god, I thought I was jumping to someone who was up on the ledge! Oh my god. That was a huge surprise! Ah. Huh, this tune's almost up to level 62. It's gonna hit the scaffold. Oh. I popped the bee bomb too early to throw it over. Throw it into the abyss. Now I can throw it into the abyss. Notice you don't hear the impact. That's why I call it the abyss. Strangely enough, though, Booyah Bomb's thrown over that wall. There's a platform on the top of that wall, and the Booyah Bomb will land on it. Uh-oh, this time I'm up again, Splatty. Huh! Why couldn't you have thrown your jump before I let go of the bomb? Oh! Damn! Double team. Oh, Burkhart, you went right! You went right by a beacon! They got freaking beacons! Like that one right there. And that one there, yeah. Yeah. Got your dome! I know we got chunks. Ah! We had the time, but we didn't have the beer. Wait, 24 and 19? 34 and 9, 43. There's seven in here that involve the disconnect? Somewhere in here there's seven defeats that involve, or that, well, that draw is one of them. Alright, this two. Oh, 3, 4. That's only four! Quite a handful of disconnects, yeah. Well, it's possible two of them, now that I think of it, it's possible two of them might be from that time the network was about to go down for emergency maintenance. The two that are back to back, I think. Oh, we got the beacons now. Nope. Get your overflosher out of here. Oh, seriously, I didn't get him trying to go between. Oh god, we just got three quartered. That's okay. Oh, Splatty was taking care of things. Alright, that means I gotta get this. Alright. Wait. I got ink in your spawn! What? Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Dana was referring to an episode of South Park where Cartman made some asshole eat his parents. Don't piss off Cartman. Yeah. Yeah, I know, hon. Oh god, damn close to level 62. Oh, you okay, hon? Oh. What? Oh, shit. Yeah, it's probably been done for a little while. I'm gonna get it after. One of your night shows is the basket. No. No, I did not put it in the dryer. It's hanging up. Alright, I think that will be level 62 for this tune. Alright. Oh, no, it's not! I'm 80 points away! Yes, clam chowder is made of acid. Should I say they're made of happy clams? Sorry, that's an old Second Life joke. Yeah, I know. Yeah, there probably still is, as far as I know. An outdoor nightclub at Second Life called Organica. It was part of Happy Clam Island. And let me tell you something. Back in the day, that was the spot to be. I said back in the day. And I actually used to DJ there for a while, for a few years. What? Oh, yeah. I don't think I've been back on Second Life for a few years. Obviously, I can't stream it because that's a game Twitch has. Yeah, even though that's not really the case. And, however, VR chat, to some extent, is. So there's talk that just like they banned Second Life, there's talk they may end up banning VR chat. So, yeah. Friend joined. All right, looks like we got Hammerman over there. Oh god, why did I say that? Now I'm reminded of a crappy 1990s cartoon.
But no!
Ah, that's all right. We got it. What, hun? Yeah, I know. That's because the shirt you get for raising $150, and I've done that every year I've done the fundraiser. Mm-hmm. All right. What? What? All right. All right, I think I've already done this. No, I haven't. Oh, that's right, because I saved this tune for last. Okay. Oh, what happened? This tune reached level 62. I said I was going to end stream when this tune reached level 62. That's going to be it for today, folks. Thanks for joining. Thanks for being here. Great splats, everyone. Great splats. Let's check and see who's on the Raid-O-Meter tonight. Because I want to try to pick someone else who's doing Splatoon 3. So, let's go to Woozy doing Splatoon 3 at this time. So we're gonna raid him, and. Hold on, let me get the credits rolling here, even though there probably aren't any, but I always try to get the credits rolling. Even when they're opt-in, especially when they're opt-in. Oh. All right, let's raid Lucy. And until Monday. You know what to do, folks. Follow and subscribe. Join the Particle Acceleration. You can also join us on Discord! !Discord in the chat, or scroll down to where it says "Join the Particle Acceleration on Discord." Till Monday, I'm DJ Particle, and I'm out of here. Peace.